me today.
All right.
That me and the Lord can help you.
All right now.
God brought you out of the
victory. Amen.
Huh?
Yes, he did.
I want you to shout out victory.
Victory! Victory! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Now, engineers back there, I want y'all to turn me up some more because I'm trying to out-sing 70 people. Send my lead up some more. Just come me on, bring me on up. To bring me up till I, oh, just a little bit before I squeal. Okay, right there. That's good. Thank you. Thank you, brother. God bless you. All right. All right. Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Lord.
This song, Victory, was in that picture called The Help.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
My nephew called me up one day. And y'all saw that picture?
I saw it.
Years back.
Yeah.
My nephew called me up and said, Auntie, that picture, that song you wrote, so he sent that picture called The Help.
It's on there.
So I went to the movie, Pastor. And I saw it, and I stayed there until they started rolling the credits up on the screen because I wanted to see my name go up there.
All right now.
Yes, it's in that picture.
Amen.
And they sang it in the movie.
Yeah, they did.
Okay. I went back home and about 3 weeks later, that hip check came in my mouth.
All right now.
Think about it, I've been out here 53 years. If you take care of God's business, won't he take care of yours? Oh, I know he will. I know he will. I know he will. When I looked at that check was so big, I said, I shouted all over the bank. Check, I started my own record label.
Come on, praise God, praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God, amen.
God is good. Look at somebody tell me, look, the concert has been canceled. If y'all tell somebody the concert has been canceled. Because, honey, we come here to have church. With horns on his head and a pitchfork in his hand, but I found out that that devil could come through that door in a designer suit. We're gonna recognize him and shake him off. Y'all ready to shake the devil off? Let's shake him off.